They began to cry out to God for me. My mother began to pray a bold prayer. God, do whatever it takes to bring this prodigal son to you. Whatever it takes. In her desperation, she fasted every Monday for 7 years. Once fasted even 39 days on my behalf. She would literally spend hours every morning in her prayer closet, interceding for me, for many, many others. She knew that it was going to take nothing short of a miracle to bring this prodigal son to the Father. And a miracle is exactly what God did.